Good afternoon. Welcome to Mining Investment North America conference here in Toronto, Canada. So can you introduce yourself?
Yes, hello. My name is Shokan Omarov. I'm a first secretary of the Embassy of Kazakhstan to Ottawa, and I'm more responsible for economic issues. Today we participated, today and yesterday, together with Ambassador of Kazakhstan to Canada, we participated in a mining conference North America. Thanks to organizers. We had the opportunity to make a presentation about the mining sector of Kazakhstan, recent developments, the conditions that we are trying to create for international partners to invest in our country in the mining sector. And it was an excellent opportunity to have big experts and specialists in this field here around this event. It was good to have meetings to discuss the issues for cooperation between Kazakhstan and the international partners.
Thank you very much, and we are glad to have you and the ambassador here at this event in Toronto. So thank you very much.
Thank you.